So good. Oh, love this. How long do you let it sit like that? For an hour? No?
Like 15 minutes.
Oh, good. Oh, wow. Oh, that is so cool. That is really cool. It's like you're making a pizza in a way. A little bit of oil, yeah. Oh, happy face, I love it. That's so cool.
Can you give it like a good massage of the butter?
Yeah. Maybe you were a massage therapist in a past life, right? Maybe you're a massage therapist.
I used to do massage to my mom, so I know.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh my God. Well, that's cool. Same idea, same technique, right?
Yeah.
That really does help. Those massage therapy things, they put like 10 years on your life. Wow. I see. It's very well. Oh, same idea, same with the oil, right?
Same with oil. But like, we use a fat-free butter.
Okay. You gotta watch your fingers there. Wow, they look like snakes. Oh wow, look at that. There goes two. Ah, there goes three. Ah. Not ready? Almost ready. It's gonna be great.
Yeah, nothing without fishing. From the dough, the turtle, to the bite, everything is handmade.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Did you like the clothes video somewhere?
Yes, I actually work for a food company, but I'm not gonna say the name.
Is it on medium or here?
Yes. Do you mind? Is it okay? Oh, good. Okay. Oh, that's so cool. You make two piles there. That's good. always cut off the end pieces like that?
Yeah, you know, like, it depends on like, how much the length you need. So, I know like, how much the pretzel should be.
Oh, you have to do a certain length. Okay, got it. Okay.
Did you see like, they're almost the same size?
Yes, they're almost the same size. That's right.
So, like, I know like, how much the length should be.
Yeah.
And then, like, I'm just waiting for the like, pocket, so, how, like, I don't know like, how the length is.
You need like a measuring stick or something. Yeah, but if you've been here that long, you probably know it by heart.
No, for the baking, like this, baking for 4 years.
Ah.
I was a when I went to the kitchen.
Uh-huh.
Like some of them get
really long?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, for sure. And then the bread kind of shrivels up over there. Oh yeah, the mini, oh, they use for the mini bites. Good work. Ah, great idea. I am going to buy one after all of this, though. But I just wanted to get, oh yeah, I'll buy one eventually. Yeah, I will, I'll buy one. But it's okay, just keep doing what you're doing and it'll be fine.
What's the name of your channel?
Kathy McCain. My name.
It's on your name?
Yes.
I'll think about it on YouTube.
Yeah, okay. So Chatty Cat, so we Kathy, and then McCain, as in McCain French fries, but it's McCain. I'll write it down for you, no problem. Yeah. I just actually just started it. Yeah. There they go. Oh yes, always having to clean up. Yeah. That's what we have to do too. Okay.
That's for the dough we
make. That's for the dough, okay. This is for the dough, right. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, you're making it down there. Oh, okay. No problem. No worries. Oh, I love it. I love it. I should be doing this, but whoa. Oh, wow. That is a lot of flour.
That's why the best looks so big.
Your secret ingredient.
Sorry?
Your secret ingredient.
I don't have a secret.
Oh, no, it's true. Yeah. True. And they're rising too as they're sitting there, right?
Yeah, they do that.
Ah.
That's why you just leave them on the side for 2 minutes to get a good rise on this thing.
Ah, now I see. I used to make bread a lot too. It's funny, my friend just asked me if I was making bread at all. I go, no, not really. I think I'll have to. Yeah. Oh, I see. Oh, okay. Oh, you dunked them in that. Uh-huh.
I want to make them this too high. Make the thing like 3 minutes of coffee. Oh,
water. Okay. Ah. So that helps them to cook then, doesn't it? Faster, I guess. All right, I'll have to remember to do that. Or just come here. Yeah, I'll come here. Oh, that's good. That's good. Oh, and I'm going to, maybe I'll put your name on there too in the inscription. I'll say, meet so-and-so at square one. That's what I'll do. I'll do a plug. People like that.
We have like four people coming from last year.
Yeah. Yeah? They don't like it?
They don't shed on it.
Oh. Oh.
And here if you see it, we have a thing like, we don't have that thing full of things. A lot of it is just this big. And I'm going to order the fresh one, right?
Okay.
3 minutes to make it.
So yeah. Wow. I know they used to have one at the movie theater. But I haven't been there in a while, so. There we go. More to come. So, did you learn this on your own, or did someone train you?
I had to learn this in just one day.
Oh. Wow. Oh, yeah? Ah.
It's
it's a good skill to have. It's a good skill to have, yeah. Especially in this day and age, people like to eat. Oh, that looks great. Lovely. Yeah, I got that. Yes. Oh. Chopping them up like little pillows or something. Yeah. Salt and the. Those are very cute. Yeah. Ah, I put the plastic over it. Good idea.
Yeah.
Ah. Yeah. Okay. Oh, I see. And you just keep that. Oh, look at the little ones. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I see that. Yeah, the Nutella's always good. The sugar cinnamon's not so great for me, but you know. Caramel, vanilla strawberry. Oh, the older people, yeah. Yeah, but actually cinnamon's supposed to be good for you. It's good for you, your cinnamon. I think it's good for blood pressure or something. Yeah. Yeah? I'm going to take care of your cleaning techniques. Very good cleaning. I'm sure. Yeah. Yeah. Oh wow, yeah, we have to really do cleaning too. Lots of fun. Yeah. I'm glad you have this glass here, or else this would be all fingerprints. I'm just gonna videotape new pretzel bites. Yeah.